So today I'm going to revise rectification of errors. So write the journal. If it is suspense, sometimes prepare suspense account will be there. So here you look, rectification of errors. Three questions given. Give journal entries to rectify the following errors. Normal. Goods purchased from Sujit for ₹3,000 were recorded in sales book. Okay. Goods purchased from Sujit for ₹3,000. Now we are doing rectification of errors. Pavitra, first question. Goods purchased from Sujit for ₹3,000 were recorded in sales book. Rectification of errors. Rectification, first question. Goods purchased from Sujit for ₹3,000 were recorded in purchase. So purchase book, purchase transaction recorded in sales, sales recorded in purchase, purchase return recorded in sales return recorded in purchase return. Like that it is there, means double effect only to rectify. First we have to write the correct entry. Goods purchased from Sujit, we know that entry will be purchase account debtor to Sujit account. So here you look that we recorded in sales book. So we recorded in sales. To sales we wrote. To rectify, what we have to do? Sales we have to debit. Which account? We recorded in sales. So sales we know that credit. We recorded in sales. So to rectify the sales, we have to debit sales. So amount will be double, 3,000 to rectify this one. Okay, being purchased goods from Sujit recorded in sales book, now rectified. Question you write, then you add, now rectified. Clear? Any doubt? First you have to look the correct entry, then we posted in sales. Sales we know that credit only. Sales credit, purchase debit. Purchase debit, purchase return credit. Sales credit, sales return debit. Okay? If any doubt you have, you can ask. Shubham, any doubt? Next one, goods sold to Sachin, 5,200 was passed through purchase book. So goods sold to Sachin. Goods goods sold to Sachin. Goods sold to Sachin was passed through purchase book. So first we have to write the correct entry. Tomlin, correct journal entry, what? Goods sold to Sachin.
Sir, Sachin account debtor to sales.
Yes, Sachin account debtor to sales. So one thing you have to remember, we recorded in purchase. So purchase is normally debit. So to rectify, what we have to do, Tomlin?
I have to credit.
Yes, to purchase. 5200, so 10,400 being credit sale recorded in purchase book. Now rectified. Now rectified. Okay, first rectification of errors. Purchased transaction recorded in sales book. So purchase account debtor to Sarjit, to Sujit. So sale is wrong. For rectifying that, sales debit. So purchase account debtor, sales account to Sujit. Next one, credit sale recorded in purchase book. So first Sachin account to sales, purchase is the wrong. So to rectify that, we have to credit purchase. Next one, third, a customer returns goods worth rupees 800 was recorded in purchase return book. So sales return recorded in purchase return. Okay, a customer returned. So customer name it is not given. So customer returned purchase sales return recorded in purchase return book. So what is the correct entry? Semina, sales return. What is the entry? Aparna, sales return, Jalri.
So sales return account debtor to customer account.
Yes, sales return account debtor to customer account. Here, we wrote in purchase return. So purchase return is credit or debit? Aparna.
Credit sir, credit.
Yes, to purchase return. So rectify entry you tell.
Purchase return account debtor to sales. Purchase return account debtor, sales return account debtor to customer.
Yes. Sales return account debtor, purchase return account to customer. So 800, 1600. Being sales return recorded in purchase return book now rectified. Next, a credit sale of rupees 240 to Ajit was recorded in the sales book as 420. Credit sales of rupees 240. Correct 240. Sales book recorded in the sales book as 420. Recording only. So more we recorded. If less we recorded, what we will do? Same entry we will write the difference amount. If more we recorded means what we will do? We will write opposite entry, difference amount. Okay, so correct amount is 240. So we know that Ajit accounted to sales. That is the correct entry. So 240 is the amount, but we entered more. To rectify, what we had to do? Opposite entry you have to make with the difference amount. So entry will be, understand? Suppose entry will be Ajit accounted to sales. Correct 240 is the amount. We wrote 420. More we wrote. So to reduce that amount, what we will do? We will do opposite. If the same entry if you will do means amount will increase. If opposite if you do, the amount will decrease. So entry will be sales account to Ajit. Difference 180 being credit sale wrongly recorded. Now rectified. Next one, sale of old table and chairs, means furniture, 900 was treated as sale of goods. We sold chair, furniture, so that treated as goods, means sale. It is not correct, means we can tell it is an error of principle, because same only. Suppose if you sell furniture, cash account to furniture. Correct, we have to write furniture. Instead of furniture, what we wrote to sale. There is a thing. Sold table and chair was treated as sale of goods. Correct, it will be, what is the credit? Furniture. Instead of furniture, they wrote sale. It is errors of principle. So rectifying entry, Aditya. Aditya. Journal entry will be, you rectify sales where it will come, furniture, errors of principle. Anjo, Aditya, correct only, once more, Aditya, Anjo Sibi, Anjo. No, you look at the sale of table. What do you have to credit? Correct credit is what?
Furniture.
So we credited in the sales. It is wrong. To rectify, what we'll do?
Sales account to furniture.
Yes, sales account to furniture. Sales account to furniture. Beginning sale of furniture recorded in sales book, sales account, now rectified. Last, rent paid for proprietor's residence, housing, drawings only, that one debited to rent account. Understand? So rent for proprietor's residence, what we have to, that proprietor's residence, what is the debit? Correct. Drawings is the debit. So instead of drawings, what they wrote? Rent. It is wrong. So what will be the entry, Aparna?
Sir, drawings account debited to rent account.
Correct. Drawings account debited to rent account. drawings account to rent account being drawings debited to rent account now rectified. Okay, so I write the amount last customers 240,900. So when only double amount will come, purchase sales, sales purchase, purchase return, sales return. Otherwise same. Okay, first question is over. I know it is very difficult. After that, you have to practice the questions. Already you did know that you have to practice. Next one. Next question. Second one. Rectify the following errors. That will okay. Second one. Rectify the following errors which were located in the books of Mr. Anand. Sale of furniture. I think that everything it is related to errors of principle. Errors of principle. Head is the problem. Sale of furniture treated as sale of goods. Sale of furniture. We sold furniture that we recorded in sales account. Hanna, what is LRE? Sold furniture. We know that correct credit, we know. Instead of that, we wrote sales. It is wrong. So you tell that what we will do sales, then correct credit is what? Hanna? So you have to write the format, so you'll get a mark if you write the format in the board exam also. Tell. Tomlin, Henry. Anjo,
sales account to furniture.
Correct. Sales account to furniture. Next one. Salary 15,000 paid for salary to Rohit stand debited to his personal account. So salary paid debited to his personal account. If you pay the salary, you know that what you have to do salary. Instead of that, we debited to personal account. Personal account. We debited salary paid. So rectifying entry. Anuj.
Salary account debited to personal account.
Yes, Rohit is given. Salary account to Rohit account. Salary account to Rohit account. Being salary paid debited to Rohit. Now rectified. Next one, third one. An amount of rupees 7,000 withdrawn by the proprietor for his personal use has been debited to trade expense. Amount amount withdrawn by the owner for his personal use. We know that the word has been debited to trade expense. Trade expense. Atul, journal entry. Amount withdrawn for personal use. We know that one term. So, but we debited to trade expense. Rectifying entry. Correct debit is what? Personal use. Abarna?
Sir, drawings account debtor to trade expense account.
Yes, drawings account to trade expense account. Being drawings debited to trade expense. Next. Next one. Cash received from Savant was credited to Shinde. So cash received from Savant. So we know that what is entry? Credited to Shinde. Credited to Shinde. So correct credit, we know that. So Aditya, journal entry. Shinde, we have to debit. So entry will be Shinde account at to Savant. Being cash received from Shinde, Savant, credited to Shinde. Next, repairs of building debited to building account. Repairs of building, up to installation only, everything it is included in that respective asset. Otherwise, separate only, expense. Repairs of building debited to building. repairs of building debited to building. Debited to building. Rectifying entry. Aparna.
Sir, repairs account debited to building account.
Yes, repairs account debited to building account. Being repairs of building debited to building account. Building account now rectified. It also now rectified. Next one, 1,500 received as interest credited to commission account. Credited to commission. Received interest credited to commission. So we know that received interest, correct credit is what? Instead of interest, we wrote commission. Received interest. Anat, generally. Received interest credited to commission.
Commission account debited to interest.